This is my first date.
We've gone out on a bunch of dates.
Yeah, but those weren't real.
I like me better when I'm with you.
Where are we going?
I figured this would be the place to give you this, because this is where it all started.
I knew from the first time.
You okay? Look, I want to say that I appreciate it, but it's never gonna happen. How did you know about this?
I have my ways.
I promise I am not going to break your heart.
I promise not to break your heart.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
You know who I am?
John Ambrose McLaren.
Nobody compares to you.
I'm gonna need that letter back.
I need proof that someone actually liked me in middle school.
Everyone liked you in middle school.
I didn't really care about everyone.
Oh my god.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just super excited about the movie To All the Boys I've Loved Before.
I mean, totally. Me too.
I can't wait to stay up all night just for the premiere on February 12th, 2020, only on Netflix.
I mean, we're totally not sponsored, by the way.
Well, we should be. I mean, I've been obsessed with the books and the movie for the longest time.
Really?
Yep, To All the Boys I Loved, P.S. I Still Love You, and my favorite one of all, Always and Forever, Lara Jean.
And guess what I'm a fan of?
What?
Getting Back on Track.
All right. Good quarter noon, Pioneer Stage, Friday, February 7, 2020.
I'm so nervous.
Why?
It's been since last year that I haven't anchored.
Is that a New Year's plan?
Maybe.
Well, let's get back on track because that joke was so last year.
Okay. Back to the main focus. Today is National Rare Day.
Did you know that National Rare Red Day is bringing awareness and support of heart disease?
No, I did not.
Well, it's good because you get to learn something new every day.
Yep, like how today in history, Walt Disney released their second featured film, Pinocchio.
Aw, what a sweet movie about wishing on a star.
You know what I'll wish for?
I know, today's Flashback Friday.
You read my mind. Today's Flashback is a junior currently sitting in Miss Castro's fourth period Spanish class. If you happen to be in that class as well, look around and use these hints to help you decipher who it is.
She's in the girls' basketball team and her favorite class is Spanish.
Shout out to Miss Castro and Elvia.
Still can't figure it out? Well, how about let's introduce ourselves. I'm Vale.
And I'm Valeria.
And this is the Pioneer Press
Red Edition. Make sure you come out today to the main quad to watch our very own Pios donate cuts for cancer.
If you still haven't signed up,
you can still sign up during lunch.
Other than cuts for cancer, there will be marquee love week messages all around campus.
Purchase a marquee message for yourself or for a loved one.
It's only a $3 purchase.
They would be sold in front of the ASB room at lunch every day till the end of this week.
On top of that, ASB will be selling Valentine's Day grams.
You'll get 3 Jolly Rancher lollipops plus a no of your choice, and it's only $2.
Who wouldn't want a Jolly Pop, Jolly Rancher lollipop?
Free orders are going to be sold outside of the ASB room at lunch until February the 13th. So hurry up and the pre-order your Valentine grams for the people you love.
Hey, Pilots, if you're interested in ASB, check this out. Steven, roll it.
Thank you.
That in.
Also, they'll be in an informational meeting for ASB next Wednesday.
Hey, juniors, today is the last day to complete your application for the summer AIM internship opportunity.
Check your email and get those applications turned in today.
Let's do it, Pios.
Have you been thinking about your classes for next year?
No.
Well, counselors will be coming out to talk to you guys soon.
We are offering graphic communications zero period in the fall of 2020. It is a great way to wake up each day with a fun creative class.
Sign up for zero period graphic communications on your registration card.
You need to take graphics if you want to take honors advanced graphic communications.
So come by room 56 this week to get more information about the amazing graphic class that will be offered in the fall.
Graphic Communications is open to all Pios. Come by Room 56 today.
Do you like to make things with your hands?
Do you like variety?
Are you crafty?
Like using different tools and media?
If this is you, sign up for the 3D design class next year. You get to expand your creativity while exploring a wide range of sculpture and fine arts projects.
Registration for next year is just around the corner.
See Ms. Kirby, room 26, if you have any questions.
If you want to do something crafty and artsy and hands-on, but don't want to wait until next year, the 15th annual Chalk Art event is still looking for students to participate.
So if you are interested in this event, you must turn in a completed colored drawing to Ms. Moen in room 40 by today.
Draw something that reflects your own cultural heritage or supports this year's International Week theme, One Mind, One Voice, One Love.
This creative Western tradition will be held on Tuesday, February 18th to kick off the beginning of International Week.
See Ms. Moen in room 40 if you have any questions.
Seniors, we have a very important announcement for you.
First off, if you are still having trouble finding scholarships, then make sure to go to your email that Ms. Kretz had sent to you to help you find out.
Second, if you haven't already figured it out, grad night is not included in the senior package. You will need to pay out of pocket.
But Disneyland and spending time with your class before you go your separate ways is a great way.
Third and final announcement, senior night at Medieval Times is coming up.
It is free if you got the senior package and 42 without.
Please fill out paperwork and turn in money by next Friday, February the 14th at ASV Accounts Office.
Mental Health Awareness Club will meet in room 15 today.
Make sure to come out.
Do you need help getting a job?
Are you interested in exploring future careers?
Are you struggling to complete your service hours?
If you answered yes to any of these questions,
Advanta is here to help you out.
Advanta is a new and exciting program here to help you with the skills you need to get a job and be successful in the workforce and your career.
Find Advanta in room 53 after school Monday through Thursday and come next Wednesday for your pizza party.
As a bonus, you'll be entered into the monthly opportunity raffles for prizes like gift cards and AirPods.
You don't want to miss out.
Advanta will be also will be hosting two field trips.
The first one is the eSports field trip that would take place Saturday, February 8th from 8:30 to 3 in the Mission Viejo. All you have to do is make sure to bring your own device.
And second, the career field trip will be taking place on February 15th from 8:30 to 3 p.m. at the Microsoft Mission Viejo store.
Transportation and lunch will also be provided for both trips.
If you have any questions, please go to room 53 after school.
Hey Pios, don't forget, there's a Japanese meeting today in room 54 during lunch.
Hope to see you there.
Thank you for all the participating in the Submit One yesterday during Pios period. We want to make sure that all students' voices have the opportunity to be heard. So if you have an idea for positive change on our campus that you that you did not get to share yesterday, you can share your ideas using the following link.
bit.ly/RSVP Feb 2020.
Attention all athletes or people who want to become athletes. Wednesday, February 19th, there will be an athletic open house at 6 p.m. in room 64. Hope to see you all there.
Hey, pals, boys volleyball will be having tryouts today.
It'll be from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. at the West Gym.
So if you want to be part of the Western Pioneer volleyball team, come on out.
Well, that's all we have for today. But of course, before we wrap it up, let's reveal today's flashback.
Today's flashback is, drumroll please,
Evelyn Cervantes.
In 10 years, she sees herself being done with school, being married with kids, and owning her own home.
If you want to be featured as a way back, throwback, or flashback,
or you'd like to give a pie out to a club, sport, athlete, scholar, friend, teacher, or staff, we'd be happy to do so.
Now, make sure to follow us in all your favorite social media platforms using @ThePilePress.
Keep on hashtagging your pictures using #PilePress.
And finally, don't forget to have a fantastic,
fun,
filling,
flavorful
Friday.
And we'll see you all next week.
Friends on Piles!
No, for real.